2 years after the brutal death of 19-year-old Trevon Mann, police are still hoping for information to close this case. Officers found Mann's frozen body with gunshot wounds inside an abandoned townhouse in 2018. It's a loss that shattered his family's world. But Mann's little sister made a promise to herself that she would rise above. It's our top story tonight at 10. Thanks for joining us. I'm Dan Spieler.
And I'm Lindsay Eaton. Tonight, Trevon's sister speaks exclusively to Fox 59's Courtney Crown. And Courtney, tonight was a big night for her.
Yeah, that's right, Lindsay. It was her senior night for her girls' basketball team. This girl is an inspiration as she makes the best out of the worst case scenario. And tonight, she passes her wisdom on to others.
Without basketball, I would be nothing right now. I would probably be on the streets. Probably dead even.
The game changed forever for Trene Mann on January 18th, 2018, when police found her brother's body in an abandoned townhouse.
East Side is full of crime, full of danger, anything like that. So I easily could have just gave up on everything and just went out and did what I wanted to do. But instead, I stayed on track and kept my head on straight.
As some players learn to dribble, Trene learned to live.
My worst days, what kept me strong was letting it out, like not holding any emotion. Like, don't be afraid to cry, don't be afraid to scream, don't be afraid to do anything. Just let out your emotions, but make sure it's in a positive way.
Trene's game plan put her a year ahead of schedule, going to college as a 17-year-old. Life's challenges try to knock her out. Still, she takes her shots.
If you just keep your head up, you'll make it through what you're going through.
As family watches her shine from the stands on senior night, there's another person cheering her on.
She calls me when she gets stuck, when she needs a little lift, encouragement.
Shauna Majors, who directs the city's community violence reduction, is also Trene's mentor.
And she inspires me to continue to do the work that I do.
It's a relationship which Majors knows all children benefit from. So if you know someone,
please, please give of yourself to that young person, because you never know in what way you've touched them and changed their life in their course of their life.
Trene's success is a show her family loves to watch, even the ones looking down from above.
Long live my brother.
Well, Trene tells me she's already been accepted to colleges, but she's not sure whether she'll stay in state or go away for school. She joins police in hoping someone will call with a tip which leads to an arrest in her brother's case. If you know anything about that shooting, please call Crime Stoppers. Reporting in the newsroom tonight, Courtney Crown, Fox 59 News.
All right, thanks a lot, Courtney.